it's simulating feedback, right? It isn't immediately apparent, but as you start working with it, it's like, holy.
Vibrating string.
Yeah.
So you have the tube to the flare.